Hi children, today our topic is growing plant. We are going to see how a seed becomes a plant. The life of a plant begins a tiny seed, a tiny baby plant inside the seed called embryo. Let's watch how a seed becomes a plant. Now we are going to see the stages of germination. Seed gets planted into the soil. It needs sun and water for germination. The first sign of the growth is a tiny root which comes out of the seed. It's called, the young root is called radical. Once the seed coat falls off, the root starts growing downwards to anchor the seed and search for more food and nutrient from the soil. Meanwhile, the shoot also starts growing upwards towards the light. Soon, we see a baby plant with tiny leaves. This process of the growth of a seed into a plant is called germination.